said that when the Mongols attacked, Jacob vanished for nearly a day because he blamed himself for the tragedy. But he did return. We just have to be patient.
Thank you. Alia is with child. My daughter. I cannot put into words the tempest in my skull. I know I have made a grave mistake. My people will accept it without an ill look, but they too will see the error of my judgment. It seems so cold to call this year of happiness with Alia an era. But with every glorious moment, I knew that we sowed the seeds of tragedy. I cannot be a husband or a father, and still be who I must be for my people. Someday I will have to make a decision that pits my duty against the love of my family. I do not know how I will bend on that day. God help me, I'm a fool.
venture into the gulag. Get more ammunition.
Won't the bullets fit me, Pashmi's?
But no. Those bullets won't fit me.
Historic carving of the bear. The stone looks like it could have come from this valley.
are hunters, every last one of you, and I am proud. Your final lesson comes today, a test all hunters must face. Today we'll track the one thing bigger and meaner than me in this valley. Today we'll take down a bear. We only hunt bears when they get old and ornery, when they start to enter the village. And now, we have such a bear. I've tracked him to his den, watching him range across the valley, following the other animals. We must throw our spears together. When he rears up, aim straight and true for his heart. A lucky shot between the ribs can drop any beast. Pray you make it, because there won't be a second chance.
Thank you.
You want to venture out into the world that built those guns and trains? The world that makes slaves of free men? Nothing about the outside.
Thank you. missile landing!
Thank you.
Ah!